Alright, what is poppin', people? You got Jay Bear here, and going into JJDL Week 2 against Trey. Got a couple disclaimers first. As you may hear, my voice is a bit messed up. I'm a little bit sick, so I'm trying to keep this team builder a bit quick. And then secondly, the audio's messed up last week. That's my bad. And then this week's battle, the audio's also messed up. You guys aren't going to be able to hear me that well over the music. OBS messed up some of my settings in the year-ish that I was gone, a little bit less, and I just didn't think to check them, like a rookie mistake, I know, but we're dealing with that. But yeah, trying to get into this team builder and battle going up against Trey. We're trying to bounce back from that week one game tough loss, but I think we've got what it takes. Let's look at that matchup real quick. You can see we did not make any changes to the team. His team consists of Urshifu Single Strike, Slowking Galar Bundle, Hydra Apple, Jirachi, Cyclozar, Klefki, Mismagius, Terra Bertic, and Golem. Main threats slash things to be afraid of. He's got that little Snow Core with Galar Bundle and Bertic being annoying, and that regen core with Slowking and Hydrapple and Cyclozar potentially. He's got Klefki, which is annoying for my Weavile and for a bunch of different superior sets, so I need either fire or ground to really hit it super effectively, and those are both kind of cucked by bundle. Urshi's scary. My fairy is just the antsy, so I'm an iron head away from losing depending on the point in time, or I need some alternative bulk, which you'll see in the team build I'm handling. Palafin's annoying because there's some like Iron Bundle always there to revenge it. Some like Hydrapple can eat the hits pretty well. But yeah, main skill. And then like the Terra Captains, Hydrapple and Bertic, they're interesting. Not too afraid of Bertic. I got a bunch of stuff that tanks. It needs too many moves to afford Swords Dance realistically, or it will just miss out on hitting something. It needs a Terra type to hit Palafin, probably Grass, so it can resist the Jet Punch. That kind of, once snow is out, grass is not very good into my team, so like it can always get messed up by a bunch of stuff. And then obviously with Palafin, we gotta think about his best leads, the ones that apply the most pressure. Urshifu Single, Iron Bundle, both really scary off of lead. Hydrapple could also be scary, but it's also, like I said, like it'll be a bit passive. It's always just a free flip turn if I have flip turn. So yeah, leads I'm expecting slash hoping with my build to see Urshi and Bundle. So let's get into my build. Kind of weird this week. Starting off with Choice Banded Palafin, Jet Flip, Wave Crash, all good damage. Close combat will hit the bundle, and if the Hydrapple Terra's, then we're in a good spot. So I'm kind of just playing with this Palafin to force that Hydrapple Terra. Treads, we've got Spin, EQ, Volt, Heavy Slam, pretty good. Always can come in on Klefki and remove any spikes. Volt for momentum, Heavy Slam for a Magnet Rise Klefki. Earthquake is good damage overall. Armor Rouge, pretty solid. He is my lead this week. We've got Armor Cannon, Energy Ball, Willow, and Bond. Armor Cannon can pretty much pick off anything outside of anything that can Terra. He's got no resist to Armor Cannon. Energy Ball is for those like water Terras that could potentially happen. If he's got a Dragon Terra, oops, I'm kind of cucked. Will-O-Wisp is good to, you know, burn things, and Destiny Bond can catch things off guard. Both of those moves are good for the Urshifu Sucker Punch Mind Games, because either Destiny Bond or Will-O-Wisp is a net positive click no matter where we end up. And yeah, and then next up we got Serp with SD Terra Blast Knockoff Leaf Blade. Plus 2 knock Oko's Rachi, Oko's G-King, Leaf Blade, Oko's a bunch, Terra Blast at neutral, pretty good hit. We just need to remove that Hydrapple or force the Bertic to Terra, and then this goes pretty good. Zap got pretty physically defensive with T-Volt, Agility, Hurricane, and Roost. Potentially like a good end game cleanup option. He doesn't really got good Zap resists. And then lastly, we got Hariyama for that bundle. AV, we aren't too KO'd by non-boosting bundle. Drain Punch, good to keep us a little bit healthier. Bullet Punch for priority. Close combat to do damage and knockoff because knockoff. So yeah, that's the squad. Kind of iffy on this battle, but we'll see you guys there. Alright, and we are here for the battle. Sorry, just checking his second Terra once. He's got two. He's got a Bertic this week as well, which is Terra Grass with the Hydrapple. No Miss Mag, which is actually pretty okay. My lead is perfect for what he's doing here. We got that Sash lead, Armor Rouge. And
yeah, hopefully you just get a pick early and can roll with that. No rocks, so my helmet Zapdos already looks immaculate. Yeah, hopefully we can just pick early. I assume he wants to leave something a bit more aggressive into the battle. So, yeah. Grass on the high is a little resting, but I'm not complaining. It makes it much easier to deal with for the Zapdos. So a little bit more annoying for the Surf, but it's fine. If I pick the Bundle off the is probably what I would be most excited to pick, but I think it'll work out no matter what. Like, pretty good scenario for almost anything on this team. Miss Mag could have given it trouble, but it's not here, so. Do I have what it takes to just get me a pair pick? Hopefully. Fairy Grass probably would pair him last on those pair picks. I don't think he's gonna tear the hide. This is actually a good answer. Lefty or into Wolfing again. Broken is gonna get like taken, not gonna like taking hit, which is really cool. But if we go Bear Tick, knock him down with us. Another option that I could have put my fairy terror there, actually. That might have been nice, just so I had like a fairy type for Ursh. Yeah, I think I should have paired it there. But too late now. This lets me keep a ground resist, which is fine. Bear Tick. that's just goes to show. Doesn't mean we have to spin any potential spikes that come along. So that 12 HP investment. For the record, I did not think about this capital whatsoever. But not for anything in particular, actually. I don't really doubt what these past that numbers, but I can just get into the Ariana. Means he's got a lot of speed as well, because I think Iron Bundle, it's actually kind of weak. It's probably not meaning anything in the, yeah, it doesn't mean anything in the special attack. It means he's not modest. So, come on, Ariana. Big I can just get a knockoff off on something. Probably. Back left key, maybe. That Hydra. Low key, too low. I think I'm chilling. And I can just spin. Mag rides. We're gonna spike probably. Gut says that we're just gonna like mag ride. Like potentially acting out. That makes sense. And how often is that? That makes sense. He switched. Probably into the high grapple, actually. Which, that's fine. Thank you. I don't think you can risk hurt even if you are out of control. Because without that, you can't see the advantage at all. Like, that's part of the issue. So you had to switch that. So I did it. I get spike up. Play Switcheroo. Take my helmet. The helmet was for her. If I can roost it off, I do. I need one roost. That still doesn't come to the bear. That's gonna happen. It doesn't. Hydro. Okay. I'm sorry about that. It doesn't really matter that much. Got another knock opportunity here. Ariyama was like, I actually spent a lot of time on it. We're like 3K with my bundle. So yeah, we got stuck already. I'm sure you guys heard about that in the but if you skip to the mouth, you'll understand. I have to hold on to this because Bundle's alive, which is a little bit annoying. He could go for that, it was just hard chili. I think that my treads is definitely better. I'm happy. Okay, that's actually not bad. Thank you. Oh, I can. Okay. Yeah. can't be Aka Berry. Games to Trey, and we rebound to 1-1. A little bit negative diff, but hopefully it can finally just be a same prep. But it is what it is. You win the game, see ya.